by one.
54 seconds left in the game. And Memphis making a change here.
Carter struck in, and he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a three-point play.